Topic: Antonyms and synonyms. Objectives. After completing this chapter, the students will be able to identify antonyms, identify synonyms. Antonyms. Antonyms are words that expresses a meaning opposed to the meaning of another words. Poor, rich. Examples of antonyms. Fat and slim. Long and short. Rainy, sunny. Hot and cold. Synonyms. Synonyms are words that expresses a meaning similar to the meaning of another words. House, home. Example of synonyms. Big and large. Delicious and tasty. Glad and happy.